Welcome to Sea Lion Innovation World. Sea Lion 4-Station Auto Spreader Feeder, Flatwork Ironer, and Flatwork Folder can be networked together to spread, iron and fold washed linens as an automatic finishing line. The speed of each machine can be up to 60 meters per minute. This finishing line can process 1,200 pieces bed sheets or 270 pieces bedding bags per hour and provide a superior finishing quality. The multilingual and programmable color touchscreen with 20 programs is stable and easy to operate. Each station is outfitted with a simple digital display for accounting function on items processed, which is a convenient measurement of worker productivity. The transfer arms moves fast, but steady. The unique airflow design can smoothen linen by blowing and shaking it, and the smoothing function of both the mechanical knife and brush will also improve the feeding performance. Flatwork linens can be spread and fed fast and evenly thanks to the accurate control of the shuttle plate by servo motor. It also can do manual feeding for any oversized or small items like tablecloth, pillowcase, etc. High-speed serpentine flatwork ironer is connected to the feeder. The material of side boxes is 18 millimeters thick and processed by imported CNC laser cutting machines, and the weight of the whole machine reaches 17.1 tons. Good material and fine machining ensure a long service life. The ironing cylinder is made of high-quality boiler carbon steel, which is with thermal conductivity 2.5 times that of stainless steel. It is also with better pressure resistance, and the cylinder can withstand the steam pressure of 1.2 megapascal at the maximum. The wall of cylinder is 10 millimeters thick, which ensures large heat retention and even heating. Three sets of cylinders are all set up based on the double side ironing concept, and the linen wrapping angle reaches 270 degrees. These effectively improves heat utilization and ironing performance. Thermal insulation covering at the ends of ironing cylinders, around the side boxes, and all the steam pipes can reduce steam consumption by 5%. A safety valve is installed at the steam inlet and will stop the steam supply automatically when the steam pressure is over the setting limit. Sea Lion high-speed auto folder is with four-lane design. Folding programs can be selected to finish 2 to 5 folds according to different types of linens. Cross and lateral folds are both programmable. The drive system has 7 separate frequency inverters to control the speed respectively, 5 of them for folding and 2 for the stacker, so the speed of each fold is adjustable independently. In addition to the anti-static bar design, the unique airflow system will separate the linen from the belts properly before folding and can discharge the static upmostly. Different linens are discharged separately, which can ease the manpower sorting later. Built-in stacker saves space and reduces noise as well. Huge efforts were taken to compare and test between different brands when component selection. All the critical parts, such as electrical and pneumatic components, bearings, and motors, are all top brands selected to ensure perfect finishing performance. Steam consumption of the ironer line is 380 kilograms per hour. Power consumption is 4.6 kilowatts per hour. Moisture content after ironing is only 3%. Compressed air consumption of the folder is 60 liters per minute, and its hourly power consumption is 0.8 kilowatt hour. Sea Lion always puts customers' needs in the first priority and keep innovating. The automatic finishing line is featured as stable, high automation, low noise, and low energy consumption is going to be a perfect solution for customers. Together, we create a clean world.